Hey guys, what's up? So welcome back to Kichi Vlogs after super long. I can't even remember the last time I vlogged, and yeah, it has been a rough time for me personally, and I really don't want to share like why, when it is, but yes, I did take a break for far too long than I expected, than anyone has ever expected, right? So I am back finally, and it's always good to be back, and you know, it's nerve-wracking to me right now because I haven't vlogged in like for so long, and I'm questioning myself, like considering, do I have the confidence to vlog again, like by last though? But you know what, I feel so much better and so much revived that I think I'm gonna do so much better than what I used to. You know, when I used to do, like, you know, when you don't have your mind fresh and like happy, like in general, then you don't want to do anything in life. Like, you really don't want to, like, be associated with anyone, be associated with anything, don't want to talk to anyone, you know. And a lot of you guys have watched Prikshada made a video about depression and all that, so I'm not gonna start here. I'm just gonna put the link in the description box if you haven't watched it. I know. So finally, I am vlogging, guys, and I hope you guys will welcome me with all the warm wishes and, you know, big hugs and whatnot. But yeah, it's so good to be back. And today I wanna, you know, just I wanna vlog like normally. It's gonna be more like self-pampering session as a unzani. It's day one of me vlogging, and what a better way to, like, you know, pampering myself and yeah, loving myself. So today I think I have a lot of things to do. It's Darbar anniversary tomorrow. By the time this vlog comes out, it's already gone. It will be gone. I know, like, the place where Kichi Vlog started, the place why Kichi Vlog started was Darbar. So yeah, I'm so happy that it's turning 3 tomorrow. So I don't know if I'm gonna vlog that or not, but hopefully I will. I know, so thank you so much for all the patience, guys. Like, you guys are amazing, and for all the love that you guys have sent me through DMs and like messages and whatnot. I think I'm gonna go to a place who have been like inviting me since a long time, and hopefully they will please me with their service, and it's, yeah, I'm just gonna be happy. This is a self-pampering session for me, and it's gonna be amazing, and I can't wait. And I'll see you guys in a bit, where I'll show you where that place is and like what services do they offer and whatnot, and I'm gonna review it live. Okay guys, I'm already out, and if you're thinking why do I have no makeup on, it's because like this place, they've got me this whole package thing, I know, where I can like do all the services. So yeah, so this place is right here at Krishna Gully, the Patan ko Bad Batini ko lane, you see. And you have to cross Bad Batini, and you have to cross Panchakanya, and you see Pizza Milano here, I know. And also the Panache beauty salon for him and her. So I'm going there today, and yeah, get my okay, I think they have planned alikati facial, alikati waxing, and like unzani manicure, pedicure, all the basic things that unzani a girl requires to love like herself. You know what? And I literally like tell myself that I'm so beautiful in front of the mirror every day. I know that sounds really really cliche, but that's true. Such a hot day here in Kathmandu, like I don't know, 30 degrees ola, and I hate hot weather. But yeah, I am here at Panache beauty salon for him and her. So good thing about this place is it's unisex. Like, you can come, if you're a boy, you can come here. If you're a girl, come here. Anyway, so let's go in. I'll give you a quick tour because this place is really pretty, honey. So yeah. Yay. So I think I'm gonna do like a little bit of manicure pedicure session here, and it's gonna be pretty good. And they have this amazing place around here for the haircut and whatnot. and everything. Baki to mo pani ramri ghume chaina. When I do the tour for myself, I'm gonna show you guys like how it's like and whatnot. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit.
Hey guys, so the first thing I'm doing is the pedicure thing here, and I'm so excited. It's not that I haven't done any pedicure session paila, but you know, I mean, I'm vlogging, doing this thing, and I feel comfortable and I feel very happy. Plus, I think the whole team of Panache, they have a separate malai as a boli gulai chote chote package rakhdinu bhayo, which is so sweet of them. And as I'm saying, I think we're just gonna do manicure, pedicure, and waxing. And tomorrow it's more like facial, ani hair scalp do treatment, ani you know, I don't, you guys know that I don't do threading, but I might just clean it up a bit tomorrow. I know, so yeah, a lot of other things they are doing as well. That mero lagi chai, I think that is what I need right now to just feel rejuvenated and feel pampered. So yeah, I'm so excited for this pedicure session. Of is what you say, I think we're gonna do some waxing. Your girl's a bit hairy in the arms, and yeah, we're gonna do pedicure, and I'm super 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 excited. Super excited. They're preparing the pedicure thing. I'm so happy. Like, yeah. I feel so special already. So I'm gonna like introduce you to someone who owns this place and who owns this beautiful place. And she's none other than a girl, and I'm so proud of her. And like, she is none other than Vinny B. Hi.
Hello. Hello, everyone. Hi.
How are you? She's so pretty, and like,
you.
She owns this place. I know. Because the boy that's like, how is Panache doing?
ठिकै छ भइरहेछ, इट्स गोइङ अन स्लोली. नाउ अब हाम्रो 1 इयरको प्रमोसन विक हुन गइरहेछ कमिङ स्याटरडे.
Oh yeah, they're having their anniversary, their first anniversary this Saturday.
Yes, 7th
of
the Saturday, yes.
This Saturday is their first year anniversary, guys, and what a great week to start loving yourself. So I just want to invite you, I and her, we both want to invite you to everyone to come here. You know, they have this promotional thing going on for a week.
Yes, yeah.
So promotional room, what is it?
Our promotion week, ma, like special gift is a surprise gift, sir. And then our reputed company, special gift, sir. Jo hamro client hara aunu huncha.
Oh, that's so good.
So company le chai clients ko lagi buhar ko lagi bujhera nai special gift ko lagi pani arrange garnu bhako cha. So please aunu hola. Tapai haru na aikano ya Panache ma ke cha kasto cha tapai le thaha paunu hunna. Like tapai haru aunu bhaisake pachi ma thaha huncha ki like what is inside in Panache. Then hami kasto service garchhau, ke garchhau, kasto product garchhau, like tapai haru na aikano hami tapai harule feel garna saknu hunna. Hamile tapai harulai like dekhaunchhau, hami we know this, that's product.
Yeah, that's so true.
Tapai haru na aisamma like you won't feel anything.
Yeah,
so like product thaha paunu ko lagi, service thaha paunu ko lagi, you should come and try our services.
Yeah, so I think mero pedicure start hun lagyo. So it looks very very pretty, guys. Oh my god, tapling tapling abo. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm so excited.
I feel so special. Oh my god. And the best part is he's so pretty.
Love me,
thank you. Okay, so she's gonna do me do my pedicure. Oh, open time.
Hey,
okay. Ah, they're making me feel so special. A girl won't feel special until she has a bathrobe on, and I do. Oh my god, you guys are gonna see my reaction, and like, it's gonna be so relaxing. It's gonna be so good. It's like, it's too okay. It's been so long that I haven't vlogged. That's why the confidence sign us the light. I know that I'm doing well. And yeah, just put down your comments below, like on Sunny. Just to welcome me and make me feel special, please. Anyway, so hat ko garnyo. So hat ko pani garni re. Yeah, I feel like and I feel
so.
Yeah, you need to love your job,
yes,
right?
Yes.
I know.
Yes.
You love what you're doing. So, are you proud of yourself?
Hmm?
Are you proud of yourself?
Yes. Very much.
And she's the sole owner, guys. Like, oh, kudos. Kudos to that. Rose petals and whatnot. Okay, so I'm going live as well. Yay! Say hi to my vlog, guys. And I'm in love with this filter. In love with this filter. Like, say whoa.
Hello.
Okay, so.
Hello.
Guys, you are on my vlog. We're done with my mani and pedi. Clean nails, brush shiny nails. Nice. Oh, this is our waxing,
you know? Waxing and facial room.
Facial waxing room, oh my god. And I'm still live. Yo. Guys, I haven't waxed in like for so long. Honey, my hair is a pretty visible and I'm scared and I'm gonna be like ah ah beside you. Anyways, I am still live, you know?
Really?
Oh my god.
Ellie, you can see now your skin is like this, and after wax, the wax for the what you have, if you treatment, putting or the like detailed treatment.
Oh,
like so
extra,
manicure, yes.
Yay!
So, manicure or no, like your manicure and the waxing, the detailed, it could like done.
Effective, pani boyo, I know.
Those are calm time, so more like calm time, punicha, so please. Like we can do it like
guys,
this.
Guys, are you ready? Are you ready? Ah! Are you ready?
Clean. So fast.
I'm loving myself like this. Oh my god. You're ready, one you're going to be like, so funny.
Hey, preparing for the nail polish. And Didi likho ki ke lehero mala ki ke ramri treatment garna
cha. This is as I am agi pahile bhaneko ki like main care garda khiri like hamle pores open garyo scrub haru garyo hamle wax pani garyo yo wax le chai like hamle jun tan haru pani remove huncha bhanera sabai bhane plus extra fir hamle chai special yo detan treatment ne pack ho ke
e okay
le chai tan haru
ekdam it's a tan remove garne re. Oh wow,
so all three in one
as how lucky. Yes. Okay. So Didi le ma clearly wanted open shoes lie down. Wanted a mali to do like the shoes lie down. I'm so sorry. Of you chappal lie down to jago on mali. So anyways, thank you so much, Didi. So pretty. Kya din no? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Didi le afeli gor dinu boyo mali ma kya khushi lie. I know. Ani mali so de ke like ma boy ra mati tisto gori go banda. She said no. She does like this too. Oh, everyone then know, no? But I have not seen anyone since I left. Pani, I know.
But then I meet her. So like, so then my every meet her, my girl, she my mother, my brother, my sister, my mom, my girlie, my girl. But my girl,
I have not seen anyone since I left. Pani, I know. But then my girl, every meet her, my girl,
she my mother, my sister, my mom, my girlie, my girl. But then my girl, every meet
her, my girl,
she my mother, my sister, my mom, my girlie, my girl.
clean up you guys know that I don't do threading haina taro pani like yo sali ali clean up chai garnu parcha bhane so like yeah kinani malai patalo man pardaina ke ani to karda patalo bhai jancha ke tei bhayera ma chai garnu man chaina tara yo clean up matra garni ho bhane chai I'm up for it so I'm going to come tomorrow again haina so boli aera aba tei hinu dile bhane asta facial ra hair treatment I went darbar to prepare everything and today it's 1 o'clock right now and I'm here as a bunny I'm so sorry to look this bad in both the days because I thought I would do facial and hair thing yesterday so I didn't wash my hair neither my face I mean not face I didn't put on any makeup so as a bunny abhizo manicure pedicure mat garyo so as a hair facial garnire so I didn't put makeup as a bunny I didn't wash my hair as a bunny so I look gross as ever now tara once I finish this I look bomb I guess so yeah as a bunny dise hununo raicha like she's out here but yeah I'm gonna start my I think I'm gonna do the hair scalp treatment first and then the facial because the mask needs to sit in my hair just to give me some strength or whatever the mask does but yeah first thing hair scalp treatment and this pachi facial and this pachi ghar ayana this pachi shopping this pachi ghar and you're getting ready for the event and I go to darbar and yeah might as well show you guys like as a vlog ma or maybe I'll make a different vlog I don't know yet so yeah I'll just yeah go and like do my hair
didi yo ke garra ami
aju very scarf treatment
ani kati ghanta launu parcha
yo half an hour 20 minutes ma garda rakha huncha tab chai facial garnu
huncha ek ghanta
facial garni
okay
Hey guys, so I'm just done with my treatment today. Time milaya na, so the treatment lagaera chai rakhnu parne raicha, haina? So I'm gonna do my facial, which is like minimum 1 hour. Ani yo 1 hour samma basyo yo kapal pani. And it's gonna treat my hair. Ani the time mai I'm gonna do my facial. I'm gonna look very like shiny and clean. I look very like I don't know, very dead skin. Once I do my facial, it's gonna look very pretty and like clean goes clean and shiny. So I'm gonna go do my facial. A facial gari to ke dekhaune chai thaha na tara yeah, I know like a lot of you guys know like ke process chhancha facial ma bhanera. So yeah, I'll try my best to show you guys and if not then yeah, I'll just talk about it when I'm
done. Hey guys, so I'm done with my facial and my hair treatment and my hair looks healthy and shiny as F and my skin also looks very clean. Well, we're all imperfect. Like everyone asks me this is my birthmark. Ani, it does look very healthy and like very shiny. I know it's like good skin. So this again, and yeah, I have a very bad habit of like this to blackhead meets on me. So this is the dog from that. Ani, I also did threading. I think my skin is kind of sensitive. Animal threading gariko kati bhayo. Mal nagariko kati bhayo. So I think it reacted right there. Ani, yeah. Yeah, I mean, all in all, I feel good. Day 2 completed. And today is darbar anniversary. I can't be more than happy and very, very excited because I have to go about darbar and celebrate it with my partners, Miwang, Lale, Neil, and with you all if you guys are coming. Just say hi and I'll be more and more and more than happy. Yeah, I mean, this was an experience. Self-care is self-love, like the first part of self-love. I did that and I felt great. I felt good about myself. I feel good about my skin. I feel good about my hair. I feel good about my body and like my hands and like my feet, you know, all the good things. So
hey guys, what's up? So it's day 3 for me here at Panache, you know. It's our anniversary too. Ma auna pa, you know. I'm so sorry, like, Vidhi, if you're watching, you know. I know you're watching, but I'm so sorry. I got sick, like, Asika Darbar ko anniversary pachi, like, I started vomiting and like unzani food poisoning type of bathyo. So I was bedridden the whole day yesterday, and I didn't go anywhere. But I'm here today. The whole thing is still there, you know, and I'm so sorry that I didn't come. The whole place is like decorated like a bride, I know. So yeah, oh sorry. So there are people doing manicure, pedicure. So it's Panache's first anniversary. I want to congratulate you guys again. I know, and there are a lot of customers. Funny though, it's all right. So pretty. Again, agi tapai busy hununthyo hai. Ta kasto bhayo ta hijo?
Hijo ramailo bhayo, like first anniversary thyo, alili busy bhaye. Ani ali puja pani gare bhano.
Bolta ta bahira dekhasto
lagyo. Puja means like a normal day haru bhanne puja haru garna dinu irregular bhai nai halcha garyo. Then like aunu bhayo client haru lai kati jana lai invite नगरी पर्न पनि उहाँहरू यतिकै सरीले आउनुभयो, रमाइलो भयो. तर पानी परेर बोर भयो.
पानी पर्यो हिजो, अस्ति पनि हाम्रो एनिभर्सरी पनि पानी परेर कम झ्याउ भयो. यस्तो पानी
सानी रमाइलो भयो. अनि अरू सबैजना कहिले आउने विचार गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ?
आउँछ होला, बिस्तारै आउनैपर्छ.
आज मेरोमा लाइक यतिकै कतिजनालाई गर्दै आउनुभयो, लाइक थाहा पाएर आउनुभयो कि लाइक बिकज अफ किची अस्ति मेनिक्योर पेडिक्योर गऱ्यो. अनि मलाई कतिजना क्लाइन्टमा कस्तो भयो मेनिक्योर बारे जियो पैसा के कस्तो गर्नुहुन्छ कतिजनाले
सोध्नुभयो. एउटा
क्लाइन्ट थ्याङ्क यू, अनि एउटा क्लाइन्ट अहिले लाइक तिमीले पोस्ट गरेपछि त्यहाँदेखि एउटा क्लाइन्ट आउनु भइरहेको छ.
I think I should go and ask, like, how is it?
Of course.
So, yeah, and this was it. I'll get going because I have a lot of other things to do here today. I know. So, yeah, I'll just quickly go and ask. Hi. Do you mind if I know? Hi. What's your name? Okay, so Didi, let's say it's your first time, right? No, how are you feeling?
Feeling good.
Ramro sa?
Yeah.
Like you've done this before, right? Manicure pedicure paila garnu bhayo cha, like
ram
cha. Okay, that's good.
कसरी थाहा भएको थाहा छ मैले तपाईँ
हो र त्यो उमा इन्स्टामा हो. ओ थ्याङ्क यू सो मच, मलाई क्या खुसी लाग्यो
देखेर.
म ठ्याक्कै यहीँ बसेको थिएँ, यहीँ पुरा त्यो लाइभ गरेर. हजुर, लाइभ पनि हेर्नु भएको थियो होला नि?
लाइभ
हेर्नु
पछि
पोस्ट गरेर चाहिँ. This made my day. Thank you so much. अर्को एकजना दिदी हुनुहुन्छ हाम्रो, एकदम स्पेसल हाम्रो सिसन दाईको आफ्नो दिदी हुनुहुन्छ. हेलो, कस्तो लाग्यो अरे सर्भिस हाम्रो? यसो बिनिदीको बिनिदीको क्लाइन्ट भएर कस्तो लाग्यो सर्भिस?
भेरी गुड सर्भिस.
या भेरी गुड सर्भिस. आई स्पिक द सेम.
मतलब कि आउँदाखेरि एभ्री वान इज सो फ्रेन्डली. अनि मेन कुरा त एकदम सोधिराख्नुहुन्छ कि ठिक छ
साथी पनि हो.
हजुर,
सबभन्दा ओल्डेस्ट रेगुलर कस्टमर हो. स्पेसल के भयो भन्नु?
अनि
फ्रम स्क्राच आई थिङ्क सी वाज हियर.
यता बोक्ने ठुलो सरले देखि लिएर एभ्रिथिङ. सो हिजो चाहिँ हामी उसलाई बिङ वान इयर कम्प्लिट भयो सो उसलाई चाहिँ हाम्रो इम्प्लोइ अफ द इयर हार्ड वर्किङ एभ्रिथिङलाई डेडिकेसन हामीले अवार्ड दिएको
थियौँ मैले मिस गरेँ त्यो कङ्ग्रेचुलेसन्स बहिनी what's your name
Sharmila.
How are you feeling, Bhaini?
I watch
her in the 6 months
ago.
How did you get it? I didn't know. Oh, what did you get it? Like, good thing. Anyway, started this vlog from here, ending this vlog right here. Thank you so much for joining in Kichi Vlogs. Like, it's been such an amazing, like, year, 3 years on like Kichi Vlogs pani, like anniversary aida. So thank you so much for watching and thank you so much for being so patient, Kichi Kingdom. You guys are amazing, and I don't know how this vlog turned out, but hopefully I'm gonna bring a lot of good contents. A lot of content with my dad especially, and thinking to do a lot of collab this coming aune dinaruma, and so I am looking forward to that. I hope you look forward to that too, and please support me. Just if you haven't subscribed to Kichi Vlogs, if it's your first time watching Kichi Vlogs, go and subscribe and like this video, because it'll mean a lot to your girl, and your girl needs all the love in the world. Oh my god, it's been such a long time while your dialogue or nobody going, and it feels awkward, it feels weird to say it all over again. But yeah, thank you so much for joining in. I hope you guys loved it. About next vlog ma, I'm gonna do a giveaway, announced it. Yes, I am doing a giveaway, so stay tuned. Please subscribe to my channel to stay tuned, hit that notification bell for the notification, like whenever I post my videos you'll get notified. So thank you so much for joining in. Until next time, please be happy, keep smiling, love you all, bye.